Yeah, so the next guest we have is not so new to ECIRCUIT. She's been here before, but now she's launching her new song, Mola. And we want to get a feel of it and how the song has been so far. Nimo.
Yes.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You're looking lovely.
Oh, thank you. We try.
That is actually doing it.
thank you.
Yeah, so like I said, you're here to launch a new song, Mola.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Mola, an amazing project.
Yes.
Yeah. So, yeah, what do you want me to talk about it?
Before Mola, yes. You launched Mola.
Yeah.
You did Mola, the Mola Challenge.
Yeah.
So tell us about Mola Challenge.
So I did Mola Challenge, which was basically, I was asking gospel ministers and gospel artists, mm-hmm. and the personalities, what's the worst thing you've ever been told about your ministry, mm-hmm. and how did your faith in God help you? Hey, sinasiniliambiwa mambo. My God.
Mambo kama gani?
Niliambiwa mambo, kuna wenye walisema mziki yao walipelekea one of the biggest people wakaithiru kwa dustbin.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna mwingine aliniambia, I think Garden told me aliambiwa ameimba. Well, uh-huh. Yeah, he has stolen.
Uh-huh. Okay.
The Kikuyu me has just come in, man.
Ni sawa tu.
So, he has stolen a song or something of the sort. That's what he said.
Mm-hmm.
And we just had different people, you know, different personality saying their struggles.
Mm-hmm.
But then I just didn't want it to end there.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted them to tell me, how did your faith in God, because now you are a believer,
yes.
how did your faith in God, mm-hmm. help you and his word help you get over it? And they gave me such encouraging stories.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this artist, you know, us as artists, we really go through, mm-hmm. a lot. Even you guys, because
yeah.
I also was checking out the media personalities. They go through a lot.
Everything.
And I created a podium where you tell us that, but no mentioning names.
Yeah,
because
no,
you still want to be busy.
But we want that.
I know you
juice.
Want. I know you want all that juice. But
you want
me,
all that juice.
But now, since I'm in a jam, I'm going to do math, so I have to be at peace with everyone.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So it's like, yeah. no names. But also, just tell us, mm-hmm. how you got encouraged. I love it in encourage you, I say, because wakiona msika wewe, you were told this, and then wakame, maybe how ways you can make it,
yeah.
how ways you can presenter, and then you are here, nachiki,
mm-hmm.
in encourage you, I say.
Yes,
so I
true.
Just wanted to encourage people, and we still are, it's still going on. Yeah, it's still going on, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm. So was this challenge in preparation to you dropping the song?
Yeah, you know, as much as I am in an industry,
mm-hmm.
I'm a minister, so I ask, okay, I'm like, okay, in history, God, so lazima tunilize ekunaendaje. So I feel like it just God that prompted me to ask that.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, it became a thing by itself,
mm-hmm.
in that mpaka the artists and the big personalities are like, enyewe, ata mi ni interview, ata mi nataka unifanyo,
yeah.
mi ni kona story.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it was in preparation for this song.
So it's you going to this artist and asking them questions.
Yeah.
Si mtu anafanya video ama anakuandikia story or something.
No, it is me.
Mm-hmm.
There's someone who sent me hers, Kalwira,
mm-hmm.
Laura.
Yes.
You can still send me, or mm-hmm. you can come to me.
Okay.
Yeah, you can still send me or come to me. Because you see, it's a podium that I just want you to encourage people, but also say your stuff, say your truth.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes also people are told things and they don't speak their truth.
Yeah.
No, because they're like, eh, nye, certainly judge, be funny, niliambiwa hivi. People just beba me wrongly,
mm-hmm.
and maybe mwenye alimfanya, even nimsemu huge sana. So there are people who are just speaking the truth, but mostly they
mm-hmm.
come to me.
Mm-hmm.
Kitambo, I really, right now, they actually, most of them are coming to me. They're like,
yeah.
hey, I need to share my
I need to speak
story.
Out. You know,
yeah.
people have a lot of things they want to vent about, but they just don't get a platform to vent.
I didn't even know that, and especially people like you guys, or
yeah.
like us guys who
mm-hmm.
are famous.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Where will you vent? Where? You know, people are talking, are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we're going to go through that. First,
yeah, they don't believe you. It's not possible.
You know, mm-hmm. yeah, and I felt it was such a good platform for
yeah.
us to bring
yeah.
mm-hmm. into the industry, especially with whatever is going on in the gospel, on the gospel side.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a good platform. We're going to Trump, when you got a looks idea.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So what in your challenge,
yeah.
what was that thing in your what will kwambia about your music and your ministry?
Wow. Me, first of all, when I joined niliambiwa hivi before nianze my music,
mm-hmm.
I have always served in church.
Mm-hmm.
So the time I said I want to release music, that is in 2016-2017. Niliambiwa mimi siwezi. Niliambiwa siko ready.
Ready in what terms?
But I mean, you still have to today, I just don't get it.
I think
think it's a thing they tell people, yeah. Like, oh, how already?
I know, right?
You're like, already when? Like, yeah. Am I supposed to dress in a particular way?
Yeah.
Or are you supposed to sing in a particular way?
Yeah.
We are proving them wrong.
Yeah,
today.
We'll prove them wrong.
Ah, amen to that. Yes. Amen to that. So they told me that it means you already. Nikambwati, ata tuwezi. I'm like, wow, I've served to the top of my game when it comes to worship leading. Mm-hmm. But then, apa naambiwa hivi. Mimi najua Miss Jay ambiwa vitu mbaya, by the way.
Jay pata na watu wanakwambia vitu mbaya.
Pata critics.
Until 2016 and 2017. Mi, ata hapa nipaniambia God, enye umekuwa. Ulikuwa tu upuwa na mimi. Because mm-hmm. Sikuwa hii ambiwa vitu mbaya. Alafu after that, wasi wenye wanakwambia ngaibu wanaenda kusema maongo about you.
Yeah,
kama
true.
You notice.
Yeah.
Wanasema maongo unashanga ala kunaendaji. Mm-hmm. So, mi maongo mobi kabonga, wakabonga, wale wakibonga. Mm-hmm. Hey, mi 2017 sili nitawaniwewe. Mm-hmm. Na siniwewe ilikuwe kitrend. It was during election ilikuwe kitrend.
So, how tuwaki kutuambia ni nini? Mm-hmm. Like one of that thing yenye walisema kitu mbaya. Apart from wao kukuambia hauwezi make.
I think because it's something that it's people who I know mm-hmm. and people mm-hmm. who are also mm-hmm. who minister like me. Mm-hmm. I choose not to mention the nitty gritties, mm-hmm. but they were just bad.
Other than the name, mm-hmm. you don't want to mention yeah.
I would
specific thing.
I mm-hmm. you know, kuna place your Bible and yeah, you're just the one. You know, Bible verse in a semanga. Uh-huh. Try as much as you can to mm-hmm. live at peace with one another. Mm-hmm. So I am trying to live at mm-hmm. peace with everyone. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But they said really bad things, you know. Niliambua hivyo, but nakwambia, hey, see me nilikuwa tu nikijua God yuko. Actually I was telling you, me after that mm-hmm. I learned to love people yeah. but trust God.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I just love people. Mm-hmm. I love you the way you are. But when it comes to trusting, God. Mm-hmm. It's the truth. Nataka the juicy part.
She's waiting for the juicy stories.
Yeah. It's not only me, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
No, yeah, but that. And who's like our God? You know, I released Niwewe, mm-hmm. released Mufanya Maku. And now we have Mola.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So all those songs have been mastered by, apart from Mola, have
yeah.
been mastered by Magic Mike.
Yeah.
Video production done by Bantu.
Yeah.
And the lead guitarist is the same person.
Yeah.
But for Mola, yeah. it's different. Why go that different direction?
Wow. First of all, let me big up Magic because mm-hmm. He's just like dope. I mean, God bless you, Magic. God bless you. Kabiwa Jesus is done mm-hmm. for Bantu.
Yeah.
Magic. Ah, yes. Okay. Yeah. He's such a good videographer. It is ridiculous. He's very talented, so big up to him. Why did I do that? As I was leading Navenye Liambo Siwezi, a South African producer came into the country. And all the big shots were doing CG what, but because mm-hmm. there's someone who is from that side of theirs that had seen me serving in church.
Yes.
And I said, I want to meet that girl I've been told about. Because mm-hmm. I'm looking for the gifted, not the talented.
Whoa.
Okay. I know. I was like,
so we are saying that you're gifted. You're talented, but most of all you're gifted.
I'm gifted. Okay. I didn't know. First of all, like, I'm your God and I'm shocking. Because I'm cheeky. You know, you're telling me how easy.
Yeah.
I love when I'm going to be gifted, not only talented, but you're also gifted. Mm-hmm. I love when I'm saying international, you're like, what? So he came. At first, me, I was shocked because I used to stalk this person. It's called Taz Goemi. Mm-hmm. Wow, me, I'm like, wow, this is such a shocker. He came. He was like, listen to me. I told him, hey, me, I'm actually going through a harsh one. So are you sure you still want to work with me? He's like, yeah. So he started recording here. Mm-hmm. But he didn't have the tools. He mm-hmm. was in Dar es Salaam. He was doing an album for Paul Clement and a few big artists over there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So he told me, come to Dar es Salaam. Let's mm-hmm. do mm-hmm. need it together. Even I'll hook you up with Paul Clement. Because
yes.
he had a big shot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Eh, for real? So nikaji prepare because it was here only for a week. So mm-hmm. within a week we did mm-hmm. one song which I've not released.
Yeah.
After that I had to go to Da, mm-hmm. did enough song. At least there you see it was his comfort zone.
Mm-hmm.
We did a lot of work and then within like 4 days I was back here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I changed because even Magic himself had told me experiment mm-hmm. also with other good producers. So one of the when he heard about us because he knows him, he's like, ah yeah, try him out.
Yeah
so he did that. Taz did the song, it was mastered there, the guitarist instrumentalist are there, but I see one thing I had told God when I started my ministry, to God, usiwai ni allow ni struggle, na usiwai ni allow ni call wasi. Because na chikini nilikuwa already disappointed. But nilienda huko, I got the best people. They were like, oh, you want to serve in your songs? I was like, what? So if you see Emmanuel Agrippa, John Marco, John Marco even is nominated here for some awards, some Maranatha, who's a very good guitarist. Yeah. He was like, I want to serve. Nakambia God you shock mse. Say it's a member always.
Say member always.
Always.
So are you planning to still try out different producers, different production companies? Ama you still go back to? Because there's a time I saw a post on one of artist pages, Akasema, that artists, they keep unaruka-ruka. So you can't get one producer who knows your sound, who knows to bring out the best in you.
I feel I can, there's a song which I'm doing with another producer, but it still has to go through Magic or Taz. One of the two. Yeah, it has to go through.
So like now those are your two guys.
Those are my two. For here locally, I do Magic. Out, I do Taz.
Okay.
Yeah, because you actually need that. Because wana ku understand. Grow.
Yeah.
You know, so they're like, they understand even the kind of vibe that you have. Yeah, and they're really talented. Like, they don't do mediocre. So it's good, yeah.
So, on a lighter note, what is the one thing you notice from the opposite sex?
Okay.
When a man walks by or you spot many men somewhere, what is the first thing you notice?
Trick question.
Yes.
Wow. You've just gotten me. Wow. Anyway, how he looks. His grooming. I'll see. His outfit will be the first thing I notice, of course.
Why she blushes?
I don't even understand.
No, it's because I have to be I have to navigate that question very well.
So when you allow to work, I like his shoes.
I love his shoes. Yeah, mm-hmm. His shoes and his outfit.
The outfit.
Okay. The outfit will first, because you'll be like, okay, nice.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
What is the most compliment on a party I'm going to
That I'm beautiful.
Yes, you are.
But also they say I have a very good heart. And you know, a good heart you can't buy.
Yeah, you can't buy.
Yeah, so that's what I get most of the time. I'm like, hey, nimuna kwanga mpoa. But the only thing they don't know is that God amenwakia so much. Yeah, it's the truth.
Only you.
Yeah. Because most of the time, man, if it was not for God. Yes.
So you have a very lovely voice.
Thank
you. And of course, we have Tusha Sema. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
So what is that one thing you're really bad at?
What? So many things.
So what? Many things.
It's the truth.
Like?
Hey. Wow. You really want to anikami like
that? Nah. I don't even want many. I just want one. Just one.
One thing that I'm not really good at. I'm not good with crowds when it comes to one-on-one. I'm not. I think that's what people don't get. They're like, how comes unaweza ongea hivyo vyote, utuibie hivyo vyote kwa ukiwa pale mbele, then tukuja one-on-one, I'll pull one person on the side and I just talk to them like the whole time. So they find it so weird. They may think I'm a snob, but I'm also very shy. Most of my friends know that. So I'm like, tunaka hapa. So nimekamu, nakatu na ye. Nakatu,
You're just one-on-one.
That's anyway. Yeah,
you're not talking to me.
Mwanginimu is such a snob. What? Yeah.
Okay. But what are you bad at?
Mimi.
Tusikie kama wewe utajianika.
Yeah.
One thing I'm bad at is I'm trying to think what I'm bad at. I'm really bad at dancing.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Preach.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And she's a DJ. She makes her dance.
Exactly.
Everyone but you know thinks she that.
She's just there, but she doesn't have time.
I love
dance.
Music. Yeah. And I do music and like study music.
Yeah.
But dancing, it's.
Always.
I think I just have to. I can just like move around, but the people know me. They're like, she dances, but you could do lessons.
A last one, very quick. Yeah. I don't want you to think.
And you didn't tell us what's your worst at.
Yeah, we're waiting for you.
Two.
Yes.
So you were.
Let's
bad
not.
Bad dancer.
Even, yes.
Let's just sign up for a school
now. Right now.
Don't even think about it too much. Bahati or Willy Paul?
Snap, the first thing that comes to your mind.
The first thing that comes to your mind.
Yes.
They are both ministers. Mm-hmm. So I respect them in their own different ways. Mm-hmm. Yes.
If you were to do a collab, mm-hmm. who would you pick?
It depends on what I want, on mm-hmm. the kind of song that I've written. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
No, they are very talented people.
I'll just leave it at that.
They are very talented.
I'll catch you next time. Next time, I know you'll be back.
They are so talented, by the way. Yeah. Okay. So it depends on the project that I'm working on. Both of them, they're okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I want you to tell people where they can find the song Mola, where they can find you. Everywhere.
Awesome. Sasani wapenzi watazamaji. My Swahili is terrible.
Wapenzi watazamaji.
Wapenzi watazamaji. We have. It is okay. No, actually, I'm bad at Kiswahili. Mm-hmm. Terrible.
Another one.
Another one. Mm-hmm. So you can find me on social media, Instagram at themwanginimo or themwanginimo, depending on where you went to school. Kama ulienda kama mimi shule, kule ucha, it's at themwanginimo. Kama ulienda kama wao, it's at themwanginimo. Yeah, uh-huh. Nimo doesn't have a H. And then on Facebook is Mwanginimo. Then go to YouTube. We have an amazing, amazing, I think that this is the video of the year. Samidi did a good job on it. We did a good job also on the project, on the song. Go to YouTube, check Mwanginimo, Mola. And remember to subscribe. Yeah, and also, all those songs are available on Skiza. All my songs are available on Skiza, so you can go and download them. And also on Boomplay and Huru Play.
Yeah. Ah, nice. So I don't want to say anything.
Yeah.
I just want you to, I want to leave you to perform Mola for us.
Awesome. Remember, at the Mwanginimo, go check me out.
Yeah.
Yes.